the trouble. Look at this place. It's nothing but dust and junk.
Try again. I think it's clearing up. Edward. Not now. Edward, switch over to the Hartley modulator. Do you copy?
Switching now. How's this?
Oh, that's done it. Edward, what's going on there?
We're under attack. They're inside the building.
Inside? Can you keep them out of the basement?
I'm trying, Jack. I've never seen raiders this... For God's sake, Sammy. The doorway, right there. Sorry. Things are a little busy around here right now.
Listen, if they're inside the building, you have to go to the office and shut down the elevator. You can't risk them getting to Lorenzo.
Got it. Office. Elevator. You better round up whoever you can and get them.
Hey there.
Hello? Edward? Come in! Edward!
Not now.
What's happening, Jack? If these people are inside Parsons, if they free him...
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
I always knew it would end this way. I never should have allowed you to lock up Lorenzo in that place.
That isn't helping, Mother. And as I recall, using the serum was your idea, not mine.
So what are you going to do?
I said I'll handle it. I'm thinking.
What's going on?
That was Edward. He's at Parsons, the old asylum. They're under attack by raiders. It's strange. The guards have held off raiders before without any trouble. I don't know what's gone wrong this time.
Let's go.
Good. I'll explain on the way. Hold on. Weren't you off looking for Imogene? Did you find her?
Yeah, I found her. Hard to believe she didn't want to come home to her loving family.
That's truly none of your concern.
At least there's one small comfort on this terrible day.
You'll be wanting to be paid, of course. Edward usually handles these things. Caps is what you use for currency, isn't that right? Here, I hope that's the right amount. Before we go, I need you to understand something. When we get to Parsons, you need to do exactly what I tell you. Nothing more, nothing less. Is that clear?
Got it.
Good. Make sure you have whatever you'll need for a serious battle. I'll wait for you outside.
Jack, be careful. And try not to hurt him.
I love Father at least as much as you do. But you know as well as I do that if he gets free, there will only be one option.
Don't let him do that, please.
I'll do...
Hey, move here.
If you run into any, put a few down for me.
To be honest with you, I feel more comfortable with the hockey ceiling above me.
Tom wants you for something.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Augusta's safe house was destroyed by the Institute.
It's as I feared. 3 safe houses gone. Hard to imagine. I have nothing further for you at the moment. I'm sure someone else could use...
Institute doesn't find us here.
Yeah, man.
At least not soon.
Probably. The math looks tight.
Shit!
Whoa!
It's broken!
God damn it. Losing a gun is a real blow. Not your fault. I know.
What we building today?
Back to the drawing board.
What do you need, General? At least it's not raining.
Do I look like I want to chit-chat?
good account of themselves. Not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are. Okay, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go.
Thank you. You okay?
Don't worry about me.
Using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided to leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while. I think it's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement... We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Let's get on with it.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
Hi.
If they manage to free Lorenzo before I can stop them, it's not worth thinking about.
Arrived in...